Hi children, take your grammar book. Open the book page number 40. Check your progress. Okay, this chap check your progress means you previous class we are learnt the articles, sentences, noun, pronoun, that recall section. Check your progress. Okay, fill in the missing articles a and the. I am from Durgapur. It is dash city in Burdwan district of West Bengal on dash bank of dash Damodar river. It is popular as dash abode of numerous steel manufacturing companies. I live in dash quiet street called dash Tagore Avenue in dash old house which more than 100 years old. I am dash English teacher in dash a school near the dash of dash town. See here, it is a city. Burdwan district of West Bengal on the bank of the Damodar rivers. That also bank of the river. That is a unique things. It is popular as abode. Here walls letter. So you write the an. Next, I live in a quiet street called the Tagore Avenue. Here walls letter. So you write it the an. I am dash English teacher. I am an English teacher. Here walls letter. Next, in dash school, in a school near the center of the town. Okay children, next change the sentences as directed. What a tall building. That is a see the exclamation mark. That is a exclamatory sentence. Change into declarative sentence. You use the it. It is a tall building. Will you stop this? That is a see here. Interrogative sentence. Change into imperative. So please. Please stop this. The story was interesting. That is declarative sentence. Change into interrogative sentence. Verb front la vandu you make the question. Was the story interesting? Who does not know Nehru? See the interrogative question mark. Okay, that is a interrogative sentences. Here question mark. Next, change into declarative sentence. Everyone knows. See here, does form. So you add the yes. Nehru. May I have a copy of this? That is a question here, question mark. That is a interrogative sentence. Change into imperative sentence. Please give me a copy of this. Next, look at the word in bold. Tick the right option. The student presented a cultural show on Teacher's Day. Here bold the student, that is a common or proper noun. That is a common noun. The house is made of brick. Common or material noun? Yes, that is a made of brick. That is a material noun. The Charminar is in Hyderabad. Common or proper noun? That is a mention the particular places. So proper noun. He has a lot of confidence. Abstract noun or proper noun? that is a confidence, that is a abstract noun describing word. So that one is abstract noun. I saw a fleet of ship at the harbor. See here, fleet of ships, that is a collective noun. Next, fill in the blanks with suitable pronoun. Where are the children? I can't see. Okay, pronoun, which pronoun use? I can't see them. This house is dash we live here. This house is ours. We live here. This book belongs to Rajan. It is his. The heart does while playing. She hurt herself. That is a reflexive pronoun. She means you are the, you change into herself. This is Nidhi. Dash is my classmate. This is Nidhi. She is my classmate. Okay. Thank you, children.